Do you love banana muffins as much as this little girl does? I mean, she can barely wait to eat them. So if you do, stick around and watch this video to learn how to make some yummy banana muffins. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a super, very special guest right here, and she's gonna help me bake some banana muffins. I have baked these before, but I wasn't with her and I thought I should just try it again. I've been literally waiting for this moment for almost 2 years for her to grow up and be a big girl so that I can start baking with her. So today is the day and she's already getting started, so let me not waste her time. Are you ready? This is a pretty basic recipe, like pretty much everybody can do it. If a caver can do it, she's already stirring up the bananas. So what you need is 3 ripe bananas. These ones are just perfect. They're not overripe, they're not underripe either. They are just perfect. They were on the verge of being overripened, but I thought we should just make banana muffins with them. And then you need like 1/2 cup of butter. You can use a full cup if you want. I just prefer using half enough. I use like full fat margarine. You need 2 cups of... Are you okay? Oh my god, no! She's eating the bananas. You need 2 cups of baking flour. You can use all-purpose flour or self-raising flour if you prefer. You need 1 whole cup of custard sugar. You can use normal sugar. I usually use 1 cup of custard sugar and 1/3 cup of just normal sugar. And then you need 2 large eggs. You need 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, a little bit of salt. This is like, you guys can't tell, but it's a pinch of salt in here. You're gonna need 1 teaspoon of baking powder as well as 1 teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda. So, so the first thing you want to do is to crush your bananas just to get them to be smoky as well. And once you have crushed your bananas, just go ahead and add some sugar into that banana mix. And then I have here my banana and sugar mix. I'm gonna go ahead and add this to the butter that I have up in this bowl, and then we're gonna be using this bowl going forward. I have my butter, banana, and sugar in here. I'm gonna go ahead and add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence in here. Wanna help me? And then to that mixture, I'm gonna go ahead and add my all-purpose flour.
Do you guys notice how I totally forgot to add eggs when in fact they're sitting right in front of us? This is crazy, but don't despair. I had a very nice save at the end, so keep watching.
And then a pinch of salt. teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda and a teaspoon of baking powder. Now that our flour, baking powder, bicarbonate of soda, and that pinch of salt is in here, we're gonna continue to mix. And this time we are gonna mix it very well just to make sure that all the ingredients are combined. Do you wanna have that? One at a time and continue to stir, and make sure when you stir it up so well that everything mixes together. Vera has already helped me to line up my pan, except that she has missed about 5 spots. So we're gonna go ahead and fix that. So we have our cupcake liners in our cupcake pan and everything is all filled in. But you want to taste? She just wants to eat everything already. We have to cook it first, okay? We're gonna go bake it. And we're lucky enough, we actually had more batter, so we ended up putting it in a bread pan. So we're gonna be making banana muffins and like a tiny, tiny loaf of banana bread. So I'm going to be baking this for approximately 20 to 25 minutes, and then I'm going to take them out the oven. Our muffins are done baking, and I have added a little bit of deco right here. I couldn't help it. I just had to do it. So we're going to go ahead and give it a try. Daddy, do you want to join us and try it yourself? This is our official taste test. Of course, she's gonna eat the deco part first. You know what? With all the fail and me forgetting to put on eggs and stuff, it turned out very, very well. In fact, you can barely taste the difference. It still tastes exactly the way it's supposed to. So I encourage you guys to go ahead and try it up, and I hope you're gonna like it. So be sure to give this video a thumbs up and click subscribe if you're new to my channel, and we will catch you guys later. Say bye. Wait, bye-bye.